Last year, you said that you were going to glow up and become the best version of yourself in 2021. So what happened? Tell me exactly.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for being here. You know, the fact that you clicked on this video means that you are ready for a major difference in your life. My name is Nardia and stay tuned. Okay, so basically you are tired, you know, of living the same life literally every single year. January 1st you get down and you say that you're going to lose weight for the new year, but nothing happens. Why? Because you aren't mentally prepared. So stay tuned and find out what it is you should do before going on that fitness journey, right? And that fitness lifestyle.
Hey, just change. Look at that. Look at how the view is beautiful. This is the view that I got on my morning walk this morning. But guess what? I know that you come for, right? You came here because you wanted to get your mind in shape and get ready for the new year. So let's get into it.
It's not gonna be easy, but it is going to be worth it. Don't want to give up. First challenge that you'll be facing is lack of time. How much time do you literally have to put into exercising and being more active, right? Creating the foods, meal prepping, and actually changing your entire lifestyle. Does it require a whole lot of time? No, it literally does not. And that is what so many people literally cause it to be such a big barrier, you know, to exercising, to changing their lifestyle, because they think that, oh, I don't have the time, I'm working, I'm going to school, I'm doing this, I'm doing that. Listen, if you don't have time to get healthy, you will have to soon make time to get healthy, right? Because when your doctor tell you that, hey, you only have 3 months to live because you have diabetes and you have hypertension and you have high cholesterol, what do you think is going to happen? No, huh? You have to make the time. It's simple as that. Let's talk about commitment, okay? How committed are you in actually sticking to this journey? Like when it comes down to fitness, weight loss, you know, staying healthy and being the best version of yourself, are you willing to wait like 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, right? Basically a year. Because if you think that you're going to change your entire life in 1 week, no baby love, that won't work. Okay, so you have to have commitment, be disciplined enough to know that this is something that will not happen right away, and once you stick to it, trust me, it will pay off. Right, so know that you have made a committed decision to stick into the process. The second thing that you should be doing is getting prepared. So we're talking about preparation, right? So when it comes down to preparation, like you see all those nice foods that you have in your fridge, right, that you can't literally get rid of, yes, get rid of them right now. Go to the fridge, take out all of them, right? Throw them outside, get rid of them, because they won't be doing you any good. What you want to do is prepare yourself by buying whole foods, healthy whole foods, right? Changing your entire cabinet, your entire food cabinet, because not only will you be required to change your lifestyle in terms of like incorporating more activity and being active, you have to change what you eat, right? Because if you don't eat healthy, you won't see any change. And they normally say that, hey, fitness and healthy living and weight loss is literally 20%, you know, staying fit or being active and exercising, and 80% eating the right foods, eating in proportion, and eating healthy. This morning I decided to fight the sheets because I was not going to let it hold me down. So one of the biggest barriers that you will definitely meet upon is lack of energy and motivation. But you have to put that behind you. You have to be disciplined, because like nobody's going to run behind you and tell you to get up to exercise, right? Nobody's going to tell you to be fit and active unless you have like a personal trainer or like a fitness trainer. But you have to put into the work, right? So I went on the road, I got my morning jog in, And sure, I did some stretches. It was such a beautiful morning. Like, it was so peaceful and cool. And then I realized that, you know, that's the type of lifestyle that I wanted, because I don't just want to, you know, just exist and, you know, be unhealthy, not living the best version of myself. So if you don't start now, when will you start?
So another major challenge that so many people have is lack of resources and equipment. Like, you don't need to go into a gym to do any sort of exercise. You can literally start with a skipping rope and a dumbbell. Start simple.
Anything at all from this video, definitely go ahead, like, share and subscribe. And I wish you the best on your fitness and health journey, especially, you know, given the fact that the new year is coming up. So many people will be doing it, but guess what? Don't give up, stick it out, and by the end of the year, trust me, you're gonna see a major difference. So thanks again for watching, and see you in the next video.